and kick him to death. But if I shoot, it will cause a stampede and it will trample him.
But I can see the paths they take.
Stop telling stories.
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not.
Almost there.
Doing this.
no plaything.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
Save me. I just want to...
Boy! Seal your lips.
They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now. Back to Mother's heart.
Boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why?
Shh.
Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves, but to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes, I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard. And it will take years.
Start training. Yes. Follow.
is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that. He said we go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to? What's he doing up there? He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
Aloy, you're here.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There's been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Anything else you want me to do? Wouldn't mind.
Grotta.
If you say. I'll go gather the part.
Aloy. That.
And I'm.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find.
That sounds ominous. My whole life, I've never gone beyond this valley. That'll change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
I'm injured. I need your help.
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's cradle. I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
It must be Arana.
I'm stuck up here!
Like she's in trouble.
Somebody, please! I'm surrounded! Somebody, please! I can't get down. Help!
Thank you. Your father sent me after you.
I figured.
That spear must mean a lot to you.
My mother made
it. Didn't mean to.
I know. You will?
Go find your...
Oh, no.
Thank you. Laura's trail ends here. Must be where she saw the scrappy. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find its gear. The trail ends here. I'll let it cross the river. Better check the other side. Time to see Karst and get a tripcaster. There. Time to get that spear. A well-made weapon. Arana will be happy to have it back. Stop tensing up. Thank you. not getting any warmer out here. Around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me. There he is. Looks nervous.
Mother be praised. Aloy's back with the spear. First you send Arana back when I first called her.
You meet Irma. Thank you. Well, you do. I need more ammo. Any ammo. For later. There he is. Looks nervous.
Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or...
Last time I visited, you had a trip cast.
I do.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. I thought you wanted a tripcaster. I'm ready to trade when you are. Now that you've got yourself my life six...
Really?
Always a pleasure doing business.
I guess that concludes it.
All right.
This'll help.
You did not speak it back. You kept...
Hello, Grotta.
Oh, Mother, show me your gray salt.
Don't worry, Grotta. I'll hunt your rabbits.
Oh, Mother, I would come.
So it's rabbits and your trinket you need this time. To me. Need. Time to meet Ross at the North Gate. Whatever they're hunting out there doesn't sound easy.
Aloy. You have the firearms?
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace.
You will know soon enough. Until then...
Wait for dark. I saw Karst and got that tripcaster I was...
I hate to think what that outlawed traitor charged for a weapon of that make.